Okay, children. Fifth class, EBS. We our environment. Now we are going to discuss about another chapter in another topic. Okay, topic name is nutritious food. Already we learn about nutritious food first two topics, that is varieties of food. In this energy giving food, cereals, millets also completed. Food substances useful for growth, pulses, milk, egg also completed. Now we are going to discuss about food that keeps us healthy, fruits and vegetables. Okay, the food components which keeps us healthy, which keeps us healthy means they protect ourselves. So which food keeps us our health is good. So in these fruits and vegetables, so here vitamins are necessary to make use of the carbohydrates and proteins taken by us. So once again, vitamins are necessary to make use of the carbohydrates and proteins taken by us. Okay. So vitamins are very very important, means make use of the carbohydrates and proteins. Already what we take in carbohydrates and proteins, so it will help. The vitamins are necessary to make use of carbohydrates and proteins. Next, mineral salts like iodine, phosphorus, calcium, iron combined with proteins. Understand? Mineral salts like iodine, phosphorus, calcium, iron combined with proteins. Combined and combined with the proteins. So proteins lo ivanni minerals combined ay untayi. Proteins form a part of our organs. Iron is found in the blood. Okay, these are in these above salts are part of our organs. Here iron is found in the blood. So where is the iron in our body? In blood. Calcium and phosphorus are present in bones and teeth. Okay, so calcium and phosphorus, these are present in bones and teeth. So vitamins are found in sprouts. Sprouts means germinating seeds, molecule, and also in the fermented foods items. Fermented ante manam mukhyanga pullaga unnatvanti padarthalanu anamata. Fermented. Pulisina anochu. So fermented means pulisina. Fermented food items like idli and dosa. Okay. So vitamins and mineral salts are necessary for our body. Necessary for our body and are found abundantly in fruits and vegetables. So where the vitamins are available, where do we get vitamins and mineral salts? So we get from fruits and vegetables. So where the vitamins and mineral salts more in? So abundantly in fruits and vegetables. Fruits lo mari vegetables lo vitamins and minerals ekkuga untayi. So found ante manu kanipistha anamata undadam. Abundantly ante chaala ekkuga, abundantly in fruits and vegetables. So now you look at these pictures here. These all are vegetables. Okay. These all are leafy vegetables and these are fruits. These food items are very, very important, which these foods are keeps us healthy. Keeps us healthy. మనం ఆరోగ్యంగా ఉండాలంటే ఈ ఫ్రూట్స్ అన్ని కూడా తినాలి. ఈ వెజిటేబుల్స్, ఈ లీఫీ వెజిటేబుల్స్ మన ఫుడ్లో ఉండాలి. సో ఇన్ దిస్ ఫుడ్ ఐటమ్స్ వాట్ వీ ఫైండ్, ఎస్, విటమిన్స్ అండ్ మినరల్స్ ఆర్ అవైలబుల్ ఇన్ దీస్ ఫుడ్ ఐటమ్స్. వాట్ ఈస్ ద యూజ్ ఆఫ్ విటమిన్స్ అండ్ మినరల్స్? Yes, minerals and vitamins are protective food. We also known as protective food. It protect our health. It protect our body from different diseases. Okay. So think and say, which fruits and leafy vegetables did you eat during last week? Oh, which fruits and leafy vegetables did you eat during last week? Last week nunchi nuvu ee fruits or leafy vegetables tinnavu. What raw vegetables do you eat? What raw vegetables means pachipuragayalu do you eat? Write the names of the fruits which you never ate. Understand? The fruits which you never ate. Never ante ippati varaku kuda tinanatuvanti fruits enti? No. Write and discuss the reasons why you do not eat fruits every day. So you write and discuss reasons and karanalu. Enduku, why do you not eat fruits every day? మనం ప్రతిరోజు ఫ్రూట్స్ తింటామా? మరి ఎందుకు తిన్నాం? కారణం ఏంటి? రైట్ ద నేమ్స్ ఆఫ్ ద ఫ్రూట్స్ అండ్ వెజిటేబుల్స్ అవైలబుల్ ఇన్ యువర్ లొకాలిటీ విచ్ యూ నీడ్ నాట్ బై. ఓకే, మనం కొనకుండా ఏ ఫ్రూట్స్ అండ్ వెజిటేబుల్స్ మనకు అవైలబుల్గా ఉంటాయి, మన ఏరియాలో ఎక్కడ అవైలబుల్గా ఉంటాయో వాటి నేమ్స్ రాయాలి. What food substances improve our resistance against diseases? Already I told that. What food substances improve our resistance against diseases? So against diseases ante vyadhulanu tattukuneetatuvanti resistance manlo peragalante manam ee food items iskovali. So already I told that fruits and vegetables. When compared to carbohydrates and proteins, when compared to carbohydrates and proteins, vitamins and minerals are needed. in a very small quantity, in a very small quantity for our body. Okay. So when compared polchinatlayite two carbohydrates and proteins. Carbohydrates toti proteins to polchinapudu vitamins and minerals are needed in a very small quantity for our body. So manam ekkuva em iskuntam carbohydrates proteins iskuntam. So vitamins and minerals are needed in a very small quantity. They are essential to our body. They are essential to our body. We fall sick if they are not taken enough in our food. They give us resistance to fight against the diseases. Okay, this is about the food items which are keep our body healthy. Vitamins and minerals. Okay. Next we are going to discuss about importance of food. Importance of food, that is food health. You see in this picture, what did you understand here? What do you understand here? Rashmi is 5 years old. Kailas is 7 years old. So here Rashmi looks like a 3 year old girl. Her hands and legs are thin. Her stomach is swollen. Swollen like a pot. Swollen like a pot. Ubbundi. Undalaga. She falls ill very often. Falls ill ante jabbunu padatam. Very often. Tarachuga. Venta ventane. She always looks tired. Tired ante alisipoyindi. She cannot go to school regularly. So does not have enough energy even to play. She does not have enough energy, సరిపడంత శక్తి ఉండదు ఈవెన్ టు ప్లే ఆడుకోవటానికి. సో కైలాస్, వాట్ అబౌట్ కైలాస్? ఈజ్ 7 ఇయర్స్ ఓల్డ్. యాక్చువల్లీ కైలాస్ అపియర్స్ టు బి ఏ ఓల్డర్ దాన్ హిస్ ఏజ్. ఇక్కడ వయసు కంటే తక్కువ కనిపిస్తుంది, ఇక్కడ వయసు కంటే ఎక్కువ కనిపిస్తుంది. ఈ హీజ్ అబియేజ్. ఇట్ ఈజ్ డిఫికల్ట్ ఫర్ హిమ్ టు రన్. ఓకే, ఒబేస్ అంటాం. ఈజ్ ఒబేస్. ఒబేసిటీ అంటే లావుగా, ఊబకాయం అంటాం తెలుగులో. ఒబేస్ అంటే ఊబకాయం. ఇట్ ఈజ్ డిఫికల్ట్ ఫర్ హిమ్ టు రన్ అండ్ వాక్. హీ కెనాట్ డూ హిజ్ రొటీన్ వర్క్ యాక్టివ్లీ. హీ స్పెండ్స్ మోస్ట్ ఆఫ్ హిజ్ టైమ్ వాచింగ్ టెలివిజన్. సో స్టూడెంట్స్, చిల్డ్రన్, we always sit on the before the TV and most of time watching television. What happens? You also like this, eating and sitting watching TV regularly. What happens? You also like this. Okay. So next food, which type of food she get? So it is very difficult for her to get minimum meals. Minimum meals. She can't get minimum meals. What he taken food? He does not prefer to eat homemade food. Homemade food. Intlo chesindi dinadata. Like rice, vegetables, dals and chapati. He eats chips, burger, pizza and likes cool drinks. This is also called as junk food. Okay, nice. You say and think and say, why are Rashmi and Kailas unhealthy? What kind of food should they eat if they have to become healthy? Understand this question? Why are Rashmi and Kailas unhealthy? Anarogyanga unnaru. What kind of food should they eat? If they have no, they have to become healthy. Vallu healthy ga maaralante what kind of food they take or they eat. Okay, let us discuss with your friends and write down in your notebook. Okay. Children, next part I will take, then you read this thoroughly. Bye.